was 16, I did a horrible thing. And I have carried that with me this whole time.
With God's help, I'm committed to live the rest of my life helping others, especially young people. My hope is to help other young girls avoid ending up where I have been. Thank you.